This is Video on Trial. The accused are... Case 1. Lady Gaga, Born This Way.
Born This Way, huh? It's like the anthem for weirdos. Lucky for me, this panel's full of them.
Case 2. LMFAO featuring Lauren Bennett and Goon Rock, Party Rock Anthem.
And now it's time to play everyone's favorite game, Why the F*** Are These People Famous? On today's edition, LMFAO.
Case 3. Michael Jackson, Hollywood Tonight.
Who wants this track? What is, yeah, it's Hollywood Tonight. Get the girl from Glee to dance to it and make some money.
Case 4. Once I throw in this vouch. Mike Posner featuring Lil Wayne, Bow Chicka Wow Wow.
You guys are lucky we're here to take you through this video because it is so boring and dumb.
Case 5. Jennifer Lopez featuring Pitbull, On the Floor.
I know you grew up as a young little girl cleaning floors, and now you get to dance on them. It's good for you, J-Lo.
Case 1.
All right, we got Lady Gaga with our movie of the night.
Born This Way, huh? It's like the anthem for weirdos. Like for me, this panel's full of them.
This is the manifesto of Mother Monster.
What the hell is going on here? I don't want to make of this. It's like Star Wars meets a home birthing video.
Kids, this is not an accurate representation of what childbirth is like.
When is the baby leaving my vagina? Quick, fetch it from my vagina. Where's my pet puma?
All right, okay, close your legs, Lady Gaga.
Her space vagina looks like the bottom of my green bin.
I don't want to be picky, but it looks like an Arby's sandwich just exploded.
She's so hot, man. I want to do her so, so bad.
A race which bears no prejudice, no judgment.
Okay, so she's trying to create a new race of people without judgment. I'm not gonna lie, that sounds horrible. Like, what would I do all day if I couldn't judge people? What, we're all supposed to be equal? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that sounds fun.
Great. A race of people all in the image of Lady Gaga. That's what we want. A whole race of butterfaces.
I've spawned a new race that is like a collection of potato sticks covered with gravy and cheese curds. Oh, that's just poutine? My bad. Never mind. I just described poutine.
You know, I'm also trying to start my own race of people. Take a look, huh? Ladies, that could be your baby.
Ooh, you know, I'm also thinking of starting my own new race. Yeah, it's gonna be like a 1 kilometer swim, and then a 5 kilometer bike ride, and then a 10 kilometer run. I'm gonna call my new race the triathlon.
She rolled my hair with my lipstick on in a glass of her boudoir.
Oh, it's a song. Oh, that's right, this is a music video. Oh, you sometimes forget with Lady Gaga. It's like 8 minutes go by and then you hear music. And you're like, oh, that's right. This isn't a movie.
Why is Lady Gaga so skinny? Well, put it this way. Some people are better than others at saying no to burritos. Can you just hook me up with that burrito? Yeah, I'll take it now. I don't think I can do it and shoot. I can eat the burrito while I shoot.
This is, of course, her blatant attempt to keep all of her gay fans. And let me tell you, it worked because you cannot go into a gay bar or a bathhouse without hearing this damn song. Or so Brian tells me.
I was at the bathhouse because I was delivering a pizza, Trevor, okay? What? Yes, you can deliver a pizza for 3.5 hours, and I delivered the shit out of that pizza twice.
Hi, yeah, I'd like to order a pizza. Yeah, large, pepperoni, extra cheese. Hold the pants.
So this song was actually banned from Malaysia because of its gay and lesbian lyrics, which makes me a little nervous about my upcoming stand-up tour in Malaysia. Hey guys, don't you hate it when you're at a gay bar and you see this really hot gay guy and you're like, hey, wanna have gay sex? Huh? My people? Don't you hate it? I love the whole Born This Way message, except you were not born that way, Lady Gaga, or should I call you Stephanie? She was not born Lady Gaga. She was Stephanie, and then realized everyone named Stephanie is lame. So she changed her name to Lady Gaga. And I know there's gonna be some Stephanie watching now, going like, I'm not lame. And then look around and realize she has no friends and that I'm right.
Don't
express yourself. Hey, 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 hey. I mean, I love it. Born This Way, it's my favorite song.
Let's be real. Madonna is somewhere in the world watching this just going, that's my thing! You're doing my thing!
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Just take Madonna's song and make it your own. Oops, did I say that out loud? I guess she was just expressing herself.
I sends this video to rinse off the ectoplasm and eat a burrito.
I sends Lady Gaga to stop giving birth to babies and start eating a sandwich. Seriously, those things must be starving. There's no breast milk up top, if you know what I mean.